Fishers police are investigating a shooting on I-69. They say it was not a random act and there's no threat to the community at this time. The investigation is still underway. Traffic will be affected for several hours and drivers should seek an alternate route.